your, I mean, you are the, you should know, what is it?
The daily thing.
Give me an idea. I mean, the daily dividend would not be that off. But just give me a range of. You should have, madam. I'm talking to you, madam. I'm talking to you. You should know. No. I'm telling you, give me an idea. You are the MD. Give me an idea. What is May selling for? I mean, it's
approximately
is going for 80,000 per
ton.
You know that down. Okay. What is what else do you say you have on there?
We have soya, we have cocoa, we have cash.
Actually, what do you think soya is going for?
I wouldn't want to guess that because I didn't
know. You have expertise. That's you're the MD of the commodity. You have an idea. But no, maize normally goes for this.
I normally get such data on a weekly basis because we have
from the local
markets.
Madam, please. I don't want to. The MD of a company that operates a commodity exchange must be informed. I have an idea of what commodities are going for. Must have an idea. You may not have it. I mean, you may not have today's pricing, but yeah, normally goes between these. Normally goes between these. You must be informed. Because the feeling I'm getting now is that you don't even know. I mean, you're the MD of that company. I mean, and we are hoping to expand to that kind of thing. And, I mean, what's cocoa going for? I mean, an average person tell what cocoa is going for this, but this, that kind of thing. I mean, it shows how much interest you have in what you're doing. It's not just running the administrative functions of that extent. It's being informed about what commodity, because how do you interact with people if somebody just comes up to you and that kind of thing? You must have an idea. You must have an idea. All right, that's that I think that's